Hey, it's Zendaya here. I'm at my Lancôme Fragrance campaign shoot, and it's been an absolutely incredible, beautiful, magical day on this beautiful hill overlooking Los Angeles with these gorgeous, gorgeous creatures, and it's just a view you don't really get to see very often, so I'm very lucky.
It's Zendaya here. I'm on day two. It's been going really, really well, and we have more horseback riding left for me to go. I'm taking a little break right now, so I'm got my sweatpants under this beautiful dress. I hope everybody's having a good day because I'm having a great day. And I smell good.
It's easier this way.
Shooting, obviously, in this beautiful location. And this is the actual photo shoot for the campaign. So we did 2 days of shooting on horses, and now I get to actually take some pictures.
And that is a wrap on me and the sun.
Or idol. But I personally think that an idol and who your idol should be is yourself, really. An idol is whatever definition that you want to make it for yourself. And I think it's important to make it for yourself and not allow people to define what it is for you. I always say my idol is my future self. I don't know who she is yet. I haven't met her yet, but I know she's there and she's waiting for me in the future. And it's just about taking those steps in my life to get there and continuing to be positive. It's a positive affirmation. It's saying I can and we will, and reminding yourself that you can and you will do it. And it's all about continuing to repeat that positivity in your life until it manifests into something real. It's just about supporting yourself and then also supporting the people around you. That bond that we have as people and what we need to continue to spread within each other.